seating must be given to people with disabilities.